looks like.
I live in the past, I live in the city. Every day I make my girl over the shore. I feel violent nowadays, I make it all my ways. When I just see the factor in the switch, and unfortunately, you're the magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And your days of peace and life, I use it on behalf of the miserable mind you're depressed. Poor unfortunate souls in pain. This one lonely thing and that one wants to get the girl, and do I help her? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my court of lies, losers with these, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone who couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to break them across the goals. Yes, I have complaints, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor unfortunate souls. Now, here's the deal. I will make you a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. Got that? 3 days. Now listen, this is important. Before the sun sets on the 3rd day, you've got to get dear old Princey to fall in love with you. That is, he's got to kiss you. Not just any kiss. The kiss of true love. If he does kiss you before the sun sets on the 3rd day, you will remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid. And
no,
have we got a deal?
If I become human, we'll never be with my father or sisters again.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment. You can't get something for nothing, you know.
But I don't have
it. I'm not asking much. Just a token, maybe a trifle. You'll never miss it. What I want from you is your voice.
My voice?
You've got it, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice, how can I?
You'll have your voice. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of a body language. Didn't think of your own gossips as a bore. Yes, our man is much preferred for ladies not to say a word, and after all, they're but as idle prattle for. Come on, they have enough of that
impressed
the people who can't even avoid it when they can. Fucking don't just mean fall on the ladies with brawl. It's she who wants her tongue, that's a man. Because we